I may have accidentally forgot to save the game last episode. But, as usual, welcome back to Shadowfly. I am here with Shadowfly, himself, my mate, and Sharina, me. So, we're still hunting a bit because, as usual, Aspen Heights too far away, but I guess if you want to, if you want to, I guess you can go. But then again, I chose that then. But anyways, I'm going to start off hunting with Shadowfly, my wolf. Usually the special wolves eat a dark, your packs home must extend far beyond the dead itself. While you can wander throughout the Sloth Creek Valley, your territory is the area you must actively defend from other wolves. This territory should provide access to nearby elk herds from a buffer zone. Between your den and rival wolf packs. Scent is the most powerful sign of. The wolves to stay away. Howling also announces to all within earshot that this place belongs to you. You must howl completely for it to mark your territory. Do not cut it short.
You know what this wolf reminds me of? One of those stranger wolves with a big hump on their back. Anyways, guys, goodbye, and I hope you enjoyed.
Please like and subscribe, and comment down below what's your favorite thing about Wolf Quest. Make sure to check this game out. You can download it for a phone, for anything, like a phone, a laptop. It's better with a laptop, but a phone is good too. Because I like the phone because, well, you can take it anywhere and still play it. As long as it's turned on. But anyways, please support, for support wolves, donate to the wolf sanctuary. Donate to a wolf sanctuary and buy the complete game for the pups. Or you could, and you could also get a, you could also get the body parts for like a limb or scars, or patches of hairs for the patches of hair, or multiplayer with the complete game. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoy.
Lola, what are you doing?
Lola, is that a spider on the ceiling?
You know what? I'm not scared of it, so let it be.
But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed, and make sure to check the game out, and support me by subscribing, commenting, and liking the video, and I hope y'all enjoy. Bye-bye.